Got people waiting on me.
Right.
Things were not looking too good when I left.
And you have no way of speaking with them.
Yeah.
We are the same. Even now, my allies worry.
I see we all have a place to call home.
Even you?
Yes. Even if it did not, though, that would change nothing. I still would have answered her call. Of that, I have little doubt. Sorry you were involved.
It's not like you're the one to blame.
Ever have someone you didn't understand? And yet you find that what is important to them suddenly becomes important to you?
So that's how he feels?
To put it simply.
Anyways, it's like you said. Nothing's gonna get done if we just stand here.
Agreed.
Cecil. Noctis. Thank you.
Think nothing of it.
Yeah, no worries.
Then shall we?
Greetings.
Greetings.
So, what's up?
You can leave that one to me. My sword is yours at any time. You are a paragon of warriors.
Just do what you can.
Believe that we can win, and we shall.
Yes, I knew you had it in you.
As long as the crystals shine, I shall fight.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. May fate unite us once more. May fate unite us once. May fate unite us once more.
Sundry spoils for a slice wrapper, Kubo.
We're all in one piece.
So that's how it works.
Hmm? Noctis. Look.
What the?
Whoa, that's crazy!
Our conflict is what spawned this phenomenon.
Man, if the guys were here, they'd totally flip at seeing this.
Let us press on. We should reach Spiritus soon enough.
To meet you.
There are some things in life you just do.
That one's mine. That one's mine.
Believe that we can win, and we shall.
It won't take much to win.
Finish that bow, Kubo!
I'll take down the core.
attacking the car.
We're aiming for something soon,
Papa. You have my thanks. I won't let anything stand in my way. You have my thanks. You have my thanks. You have my thanks. You have my thanks. See you. See you.
Sundry spoils for a slice, Scrapper, Kubo!
Squall, wait!
Hmm?
What is it?
Is it another summon?
I think so. Maybe we should split up.
I see where you're coming from, but...
How far?
It's closer than the other one.
I'll keep going after this one.
What?
Hold on! You're gonna go alone?
It'll be easier that way. Don't worry. I won't do anything stupid.
Squall!
Good luck with yours.
Thanks. See you soon.
Never thought Lightning was the motherly type.
Squall's not the only one who needs looking after.
You're right. Someone needs to keep me in line, too.
I'm up to the task.